You'll never forget the people you hurt when you were high.